This is a lock. A barrier. Simply set an item inside that you don't want access to. Smoothly turn the dial to the time that it will be locked up for. Bang! You have a nicely locked away storage container that displays a countdown until it's unlocked. Many people think this would be a great tool for mothers or people who are on a diet, but I used it in a different way. You see, this is my room, my work and entertainment setup. I have an array of electronics, gadgets, work tools, but there's also a lot of distractions. You see, I try to be as productive as possible. A lot of my work consists of being on the computer right next to many possible distractions. This world is progressing in a way where it's super hard to keep focused with phones, tablets, TVs, video games, and much else. A good solution is to literally lock away these distractions, but still keep them at your side. It is a perfect simple concept and a good training tool to make you as a person focus more on your tasks. Time will go fast, so I have to stay focused. This tool really supports that.